4.
I did not see you there. Welcome back to Chef Mess Yourself Show. Now, Christmas is coming, and so am I, ladies. Now, I get questions daily asking Chef Mess Yourself, how does one prepare me a Christmas dinner? Oh, Rocky's left the scene. He's afraid I will cook him, but that's next episode. So your prayers have been answered. Chef Mess Yourself is here to show you how to make an excellent Christmas dinner. Sip my wine by the fire. Nice.
Red, red wine. Say hello, ye money. Wah, wah.
Wah. Jingle bell rock.
Okay. First things first, we are going to cook a large basket crown turkey, okay? Christmas tradition all around the world. You have turkey on Christmas Day, okay? I say. Now, first things first, take the turkey out of the bag, okay? You can't have a turkey in the bag, okay? Cooking in the bag with a stupid shit. Look at this beautiful turkey. I pay a lot of money for this, man. Now, the most important thing before handling your turkey is to wash your hands, which I forgot to do. How beautiful this turkey is, okay? Now, this is where his head was, okay? Head no longer there. This is where his head was. Rest in peace, turkey. A lot of turkeys die this time of year.
You said its head was in two places.
Now, before start cooking, be sure to stick your hand in there, because you don't know what you might be able to find. Oh, wait, what? Why is there a little kitten in my turkey? We can now have two things for Christmas dinner.
In the oven you go.
No, wait, no, shut my stuff.
Wait, okay, listen.
Don't put the cat in the oven.
But the kitty, it tastes good. And haven't you ever had to kitty? Are you kidding me? Listen, did I say you could talk in the Chef Mess Yourself Show? All right, now we need to season the turkey, okay? So, first start off with a little bit of basics, okay? Table salt. Just sprinkle a little bit of salt around here. The more, the better. Just spread it all around. You like the way I spread your turkey, don't you? And then season it with a little bit of pepper also. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. We have seasoned it with salt, pepper. Now, we get into the real good stuff. The secret is tomato ketchup. So just get the tomato ketchup all over, okay? The more ketchup, the better. When your bottle starts to fart. Now, if you put ketchup on anything, you of course have to put mustard as well. Ever had a turkey dog? Okay, it's basically a hot, big ass hot dog. Ketchup, mustard. Now we're gonna add a bit of hot sauce. Spabs. Hot sauce everywhere. There we go. Now you're probably wondering, Mess Yourself, this turkey is gonna be so spicy, huh? Well, I have the special counter for it. Golden syrup, just to give it a little bit of
sweet.
There we go, all over. Oh, there's a lot of syrup in here. Oh, fart, 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 fart. Now, doesn't that look like the best turkey you've ever seen, Max? Huh? Yeah? Just stick your hand in there and just spray it all over, okay? You need to get in every nook, every cranny. Now, I don't know exactly how long you're meant to put it in for, but wait just till it's cooked. It's not hard.
Around me are familiar faces.
Now, you're probably wondering, Mess Yourself, what if I am le vegetarian, okay? I do not eat meat. Well, that is why I always cook a backup dish. Now, introducing, ladies and gentlemen, Sammy le Salmon. Are you ready to be prepared, Sammy? Sammy, stop being so silly. Now, the first thing you want to do when preparing a samo all right, is take off its little head. All right, so now, what I suggest is you give it one big chop. Okay, Sammy, are you ready?
It's Christmas. I have to do this. You give me no choice. Wait, what? You've never spent Christmas with anyone? Please, don't make me do this, Sammy.
I can't do it, Sammy. I can't do it, Sammy. Okay, Sammy, you get your wish. You can spend Christmas with us.
We need to sort out Le Dessert. Nothing says tradition like Christmas pudding. Now I've made this Christmas pudding, as you can see.
What do you mean you made it? Because to me, Chef MessYourself, it looks like Asda made it.
No. I keep it in this box every year. Just pierce a couple of holes through it, okay? Get the air in and just chuck it in the microwave. Now we put it for un, deux, trois. Now what you want to do, just a little bit of extra topping, is to put some good old rum on top of it. Just pour as much rum all over it. Now you might want to step back for this, because what's so special about this Christmas pudding is that we set it alight. Let's add a little bit more rum. Come on out. What? And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you cook a Christmas pudding.
MessYourself?
We?
Your hat's on fire.
Now everything is cooking in the oven, so what I suggest you do in the meantime is to have a bit of cereal, okay? Okay, oh shit, I dropped the cereal everywhere. Oh shit, what an unfortunate turn of events to spill my cereal everywhere. Ladies.
I'm not Santa.
Hopefully it didn't come out too bad. Oh, it is a bit on the crispy side. Okay, looks like everything is now ready. Now we eat. Oh, Christmas dinner. I love it so much. I prepared all this wonderful food. Now it is time for us to taste it. Let's serve myself some vegetables first. We got the Brussels sprouts. I love Brussels sprouts.
I love Brussels sprouts.
I've also prepared some broccoli. Broccoli, a carrot. And some cornflower. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's for the main event. This turkey smells a bit weird, but I'm sure it will taste lovely. All right, it seems I smell fish. Come look in here. Oh, look at that. Oh, it looks so delicious and nice. And now we're gonna add a little bit of gravy everywhere. Oh, lovely jubbly. Okay, now the real taste of the ketchup and mustard is in the skin. So I'm gonna try and get as much skin as possible. Here goes nothing, I guess. Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Why would someone be wrong? Takes a little while to chew. Very chewy. Very pungent.
People say, Chef MessYourself, you can't cook. Okay, it tastes good to me. I don't see the problem with it, to be totally honest.
You think?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Christmas dinner, I would say it was a very good success. Now, we move on to le dessert.
Le Christmas pudding.
I'm not sure how one eats a Christmas pudding.
How is it?
It's very good, huh?
So, Sammy, are you enjoying your Christmas so far?
Hang
on a second. What is that noise?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, my goodness. No matter how many times I do it, I always forget to stick the landing.
Oh, what a surprise, ladies and gentlemen. We have a special guest, Santa Claus.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, Chef Mess Yourself. And is that Sammy the Salmon? Boy, Sammy, I haven't seen you since my college years.
Santa, why are you here?
Sorry for the intrusion, guys, but I have come bearing gifts. Ho, 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 ho.
Did you say gifts?
Sammy the Salmon, since you're a fish and everything, I decided to give you the new cod, because you're a fish.
Santa? 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 What did you get moi?
It's funny that you asked that, Chef Mess Yourself, because you've been a very good boy this year, and I know exactly who you wanted to be here for Christmas Day. And let's just say, I brought him back. I brought Mark the Melon back to life.
You thought I was dead, punk. Give me a hug.
Love and you is easy cause you're beautiful. Making love with you is all.
I'm only joking, Chef Mess Yourself. You've been a very bad boy.
Ah! Though I've tried.
Mark, Mark, don't leave me again, okay? I need you, Mark, don't leave me.
Okay, Christmas ain't exactly going to plan, but at least I'm not spending it alone. How's your Christmas been so far, Sammy?
No, Sammy, please. Don't leave me. Not on Christmas Day. I have no one to spend it with. Please, Sammy.
This has to be one of the worst Christmases ever. How could Santa do that to me, huh? I even made him a wonderful gingerbread house. Did you know how long it took me to make this? Just look at it. Okay, none for Santa, I guess. All for me. All right. Well.
Oui.
That's fishy, huh?
Because he's a fish,
he's a fish!
Kitty. Kitty, no, just run away from us.